say, even if it goes a little longer, just keep it.
Ignatius 47 here. We're gonna go with the light side, I guess.
Actually, you pick both, and it'll tell you what each world is.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, the light side is the infra world, actually. Now, if we would have let everybody who we saved die here, we'd have seen a lot more people.
A lot more, yeah. Gotcha. Like the little black kid and all that stuff.
Well, the little black kid, he didn't die. He wouldn't have died regardless.
Oh,
would have seen like the two homeless guys. Two of the homeless guys. We would have saw Paul. Ryan, who would have died. And there's one more. Cole. Yeah, we could have let Cole die.
So many things I still have to do.
I think we're going to go... We're going to stay alive.
Mm-hmm. Choose life.
Choose life. The crossroads.
Pretty much, which is good representation here. I mean, there's a corridor and you have choices on each side. Stay alive or
there is a third choice that would be weird to take, which is Limbo.
Pretty much.
You just stay in the hallway. We won't do that. Hypothetically, you could just replay this mission and see the different endings. See the second ending.
Yeah. You can see what happens if you go beyond. Which is actually really trippy.
I have no doubt. But if she like sucked into the portal.
No, she just kind of goes beyond everything.
Oh.
And becomes a spirit, but she's not quite a fully spirit. So she still kind of hangs around the human world. And you'll go and you'll visit Ryan, and you can visit Cole if they're still alive. Then you'll go visit the little baby, who is actually a bit older now, and you end up becoming her spirit in a way. The spirit you connected with her.
That's cool. Then you won't be a crazy spirit with Zoe, because you'll know what's up. Aperture science.
Yeah, and you also get, if you go beyond, you also get to spend the rest of eternity with Ida.
The guidance gone. He was with you until you figured out he was your brother.
I mean, we kind of closed the gate to the Infraworld, and we were kind of there in the Infraworld.
Yeah.
Dealing with stuff.
Sad. Panda. Like, with within the chapters, can you pick, like, could you start at the choice?
Yeah, once you play the chapter, you can go back and actually replay the chapter.
Oh. With the difference, like, if you replay it and make different choices and then play further chapters, does it make...
Well, if you want to do it with the different choices, you have to play all the way through again.
Oh. Okay.
So, say if you want to do it to where...
Like, she doesn't get almost raped, for example?
Yeah, you would have to go back to that mission and then continue from there.
I gotcha. That's a nice little house that they spent way less than $500,000 on.
Mm-hmm. Now it's epilogue stuff.
Sweet.
She's forgetting things.
That explains the jumbled way in which we play through the game.
Mm-hmm.
They're still there. They're just... jumbled. Little real tables to remind me that I'm alone. movies in my head. Lord.
Mm-hmm.
That's a fair amount of O's. That's nice. Of course they are. Dirt bags. On which I'm sure is sad. Now you're truly alone. Yeah. That'll be strange.
But at what cost?
Yeah. Right.
That's usually how it works.
Like Pirate Ryan. Who I guess and what does she do all day here? Just hang out by the river, which is awesome. I mean
pretty much, yeah.
If you're into that.
Cole.
What's up, Cole? Glad to see you. You made it, bro. Thank you. I like Cole. He's a cool dude.
Yeah, he's always a cool guy. He's one of my favorite characters in this game. Skip. That's a good skip rock.
Yeah, well. She by herself? Oh!
I hear your choices. You can go back to Zoe, you can go with Jay, or you can go with Ryan. Or you can stay alone for the rest of your life.
I think we'll do. I think we'll go with Ryan, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do that.
Funny thing is, if you pick the other two, but not alone, you'll still see Ryan in this part in the epilogue. Only, you know, you'll say, I don't want to spend my life with you. And just leave him that.
Lols. Kind of a dick move, too.
Ryan!
That's right, you dropped them groceries, assuming that's what that was. I mean, okay, I get the choice with, like between Jay and Ryan, but if there's nothing that states you couldn't go hang out with Zoe from time to time.
That's true, but it's more on the lines of who she's planning to spend the rest of her life with.
Like the primary. Gotcha.
Nice, yeah.
Gotcha.
And then on a boat.
Lonely Island.
I'm on a boat. Motherfucker, don't you ever forget.
I'm on a boat and it's going back. Really? Like, choose right there. I mean, the crazy, there's a little wave. You're gonna lose your shoes and stuff.
That's nice.
See, it's funny that he's on a boat now, because he is now even more Pirate Ryan.
Yeah.
Pirate Ryan has a boat.
And then beach stuff.
We get our own little island. Which is where we decided to hang out.
Which we just leave our boat out there in the middle of the water, and you know, don't tie it down, nothing.
Well, there's anchors and shit.
Yeah, true. But
they probably have an anchor. Bathing suit. And that's just about like ready to go. Ooh, I need to get one of those. They have these sweet bow fishing kit. You attach this thing to your bow, and it's got string, and you attach it to the arrow so you can shoot fish and pull it in. Pretty awesome.
Some good targeting on that one, though.
Yeah, you gotta be a pretty decent shot.
I am not. I'm not a good shot with a bow at all.
Have to,
What are we finding?
Have to wait.
And the beach is on the sand. Hey, look, a coconut. From out of nowhere.
Coconut. Is it Aiden? You just stay quiet for a long, long time, Aiden.
Still here.
Get on you there, Aiden.
They're not connected anymore.
Oh.
He can do whatever he wants.
Sweet.
And I believe the same thing happens if you go with Ryan too. Pop up and say, still here. Jay, yeah. Long games.
Actually, this is not really that long. It's only been like 45-ish videos. Mario RPG is longer than this.
Yeah, but it's an RPG. You expect those to be that
true.
Longer.
That's true.
This is pretty much like an 8-hour movie. Oh, and then the
that's
future.
True. Post-apocalyptic?
Post-apocalyptic.
Because they rebuilt the condenser and effed everything up?
Pretty much. See, if you chose to go with Zoe, Zoe will be right here with you.
Oh, that's cool.
And if you chose to go to the Infoworld, it'll be Zoe standing there instead.
Nice. That's awesome.
And that's it.
That was a really, really good game. I'm very impressed with this game.
I mean, good action, good story, enough drama, and a lot of choices you can make, because there's 10 different endings to this game.
Yeah?
Based on what you do. You can save everyone, and then, you know, pick the four choices you had. You can let everyone die, and then you drop down the choices. And then, when you're going in the mission for the Black Sun, if you decide not to do anything and let yourself die by the the entities, that's another ending.
Oh. Like if you fail dodging, basically?
Yeah, you just decide not to do anything. Just don't touch anything while you're trying to dodge them and they kill you.
That's pretty crazy.
And obviously, if you going to the Infra World, depending on, it'll change depending on how many people you save too.
Right. You get a lot more people that show up on the list.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah. Well, folks. This has been a blast doing it. It took, 3 sessions?
3 sessions. Yeah.
8
hours each.
Yeah. It's been a blast. And, Bumblebee Tuna. And we will see you next Let's Play.
Be some fun ones.